Doing the exercise correctly is as important as doing the exercise itself. To do a crunch, place your hand on the temple, knees bent, back flat on the floor, lift your body up by 30 degrees, where your shoulder blades clear the surface. Do not hold your breath, breathe out when you come up and breathe in when you go down. The common mistakes are holding the head and pulling the neck, causing neck strain. Do it at a comfortable pace and do not hold the breath. Happy exercising.